and welcome to our 42nd recital. Isn't that something? I started this company when I was 3 years old, right? Welcome, welcome, and we're so glad to have everybody here. Ending our year with a lot of dancing. We put a lot of miles on those shoes, and we have a great batch of children back here. So excited. So, let's do a few things. If you will, silence your phones. And don't pick them up to take videos and pictures because it does distract the people behind you. Every bit of this will be posted on YouTube and I'll be sending it to you. You can sit and relax and watch it all you want then. The recital today when we end, after our curtain call, we will be dismissing all the children as we always do from this side door. Please send only one of the parents or guardians that we know. The whole family doesn't have to come back there. We will not dismiss the children unless we see a person that we have known that is either dropped off or picked up from the dance studio. That's our safety. We still have 2 more weeks of dance. You should all have gotten all that information. One of the weeks we'll be doing pictures professionally by Shannon. Your choice if you want to do that. And then one of your other weeks will be the popsicle and dance party. Please let your teachers know if there's any reason why your child should not have a popsicle, and we'll try to accommodate or you can bring something for them. We just want to end the year with a fun party. Other than that, that's all I have to say to you. Please have fun, applaud, enjoy, and know that we really, really, really appreciate all of you who bring your children to dance class, who support your children, because this is making wonderful memories for them for the rest of their life. Have a lovely time. Love you all.
I'm gonna dance like a rock and roll, no matter what you're so happy. I'm with you, I found my place. Thank you. Chin up, chin up. Everybody loves a happy face. Wear it, share it. It'll brighten up the darkest place. Twinkle, sparkle, let the sunshine in. You'll be on your right side, looking at the bright side. Up with your chin, chin, chin. Chin up, chin up. Put a little laughter in your eyes. Brave it, save it. Even though you're feeling otherwise, rise up, wise up. Make a little smile begin. You'll be happy hearted once you get started. Up with your chin, chin, chin.
Caroline Cottle, Eliana Ruth Critcher, Emma Hardaway, Macy Hodges. And Isabel May Stabler. And from the youngest group to the oldest group. So if you have a child who is in the 2 or 3 year old class, get yourself closest to the door. If you have a child who is older, like kindergarten age, go further back down the hallway. And we will only dismiss 2 people that we know as teachers that we see regularly in dance class. But thank you everyone for a wonderful recital. We appreciate you being here on this Saturday morning. Everybody give one last big wave.